Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to manage trusted root certificates in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To add certificates to the trusted root certification authorities for a computer, from the search menu type in MMC. This will open Microsoft Management Control. Go to File, Add Remove Snap-in, look for Certificates, click Add, select Computer Account, click Next, select Local Computer, and Finish. Then click on OK, double-click on Certificates, look for Trusted Root Certificate Authorities. Right-click, under All Tasks, select Import. The Certificate Import Wizard will open. Follow any of the instructions to complete the process. Let's look on how to configure and manage Trusted Root Certificates for a local computer. In the MMC, go to Add and Remove Snap. Under the Available Snap-ins, click on Group Policy Object Editor and click Add. Select the computer whose local GPO you want to edit and click Finish and OK. Back in the MMC console tree, navigate to Local Computer Policy, Computer Configuration, Windows Settings, Security Settings, and look for Public Key Policies. Look for Certificate Path Validation Settings and double-click on it. Select the Stores tab and select Define These Policy Settings. Make sure that Allow User Trusted Root CAs to Validate Certificates and Allow Users to Trust Peer Trust Certificates are checked. Under the Root Certificate Stores tab, you have the option between third-party CAs and Enterprise Root CAs and only Enterprise Root CAs. When in doubt, go with the recommended policy. Click on Apply, click on OK, restart your system, and you're all set. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.